You guys ready for Christmas? It's coming in no time. Come on, guys. Just chill out until we start climbing. We don't. Ha ha ha! Called it. Some of these boys might be in for a rude awakening. How are they pulling seven? Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Drop Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. We jumped into some Garmin Never Stop series. Stage number four, longer ride. Yep, 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 yep. It's my favorite, which is basically why we are here today. Sorry, give me a sec here. Yeah, my favorite. We are doing one lap of Bigfoot Hills. Right on. It's not a race, but as usual, if there's a leaderboard and anyone up front, yeah, we racing with each other at least. Yeah, couldn't really find a nice solid race to join today. Saw Bigfoot Hills. Yeah, had to jump into this guy here. I'm really hopeful that I can get this whole thing in today. If we haven't been on Bigfoot Hills before, it's just a small little 70K ride. We started in the desert, go up Titans Grove, hilly KOM, Volcano. What's after Volcano? Back to Titans the other way, hilly KOM reverse, and then back out to the desert for a spicy little sprint. So, like I said, let's just get into that front group. Sit in nicely before the first effort comes up Titans, all right, guys? Hopefully we got a nice little group of peeps that want to push the pace a little bit today. All right, only got a couple seconds left. All right, let's do it. Front group is starting to be established. So far about 25, just under 25 heaps. A couple more gonna latch on shortly, I think. Thank you. guy is still pushing the pace. All right. Medium spice start today, boys and girls. Nothing too crazy since this is it's an event. You guys ready for Christmas? It's coming in no time. What day is it today? Today's Friday. So it's like a week away. Planning to post this on Monday. So on Monday, it'll only be a couple days away. Alright, just gotta chill until Titans, or it might get a little spicy. Guys, what's your favorite route to ride or race in Zwift? You guys know this one here, Bigfoot Hills. It's one of my faves. A lot of punchy climbs, half decent climb with the volcano, lots of distance, 70Ks, lots of opportunity to soften up legs. My kind of thing. This beginning part on Fugle Flats is a little bit of a snooze fest, but more than anything, it's a warm up. Alright, looks like 30 people in this front group. Come on, guys. Just chill out until we start climbing. We don't. Called it. Some of these boys might be in for a rude awakening. are they pulling seven? I gotta say bye. All right. Oh man. lots of chatter in my fantasy chat with my boys. Everybody in the NBA is getting COVID. Hopefully you guys and your families are all safe. I'm gonna go with the A pluses. They took off. Looks to be a nice little solid A group, and any late joiners here. There's a nice solid group 23 seconds behind us. So if we do get dropped, there's still somebody to ride with. All right, recover, recover, recover. Alright, hilly hill, boys and girls. I think we'll pick up that guy in front of us at some point. Unless he's a machine. All right, Helikale, I'm done. Hey, is anybody watching that Zwift Academy finals? Pretty cool. Like a little reality show for a pro contract. Oh, I wish. How sweet life would be, eh? I just don't think I fit the demographic, if you know what I mean. Because let's be real. If you've watched the Zwift Academy finals, it's not very diverse. We'll leave it at that. Cycling stereotypes holding true, eh? We gotta break them. Oh, this volcano is not going to be easy. Thank you. Wow, I'm dead. My goodness. Jesus Christ. Still got 30k to go, boys and girls. I'm okay. Jesus. All right, we're heading downtown. Back to Titans. The other way. Oh, I'm in a dark place right now. This guy's just pushing. Oh, I'm dying. Bye-bye, top five. my Rosie, you mother effer. Ripping my legs off. Dead. Thank you. dead. I'm so dead. Deep in the Hurt Locker. My God. All right, these three behind us are gonna catch us. There's just no doubt about that one. I'm gonna sit in their draft. All right, new goal, top 10 still, top 10. Oh, draft. This is the face of pain. All right, I can't get dropped, man. One more effort, one more effort. It's not my favorite route anymore. All right, time to put the nail in the coffin. This is a face of regret. I got nothing left. Guaranteed to double cramp when I sprint, if I sprint. That was too close. Alright, top 10. Just gotta beat one guy. Literal fumes in my tank right now. Like nothing. Nothing in the water bottles either. Time to bury myself. I want top 10. Well, that was a bad idea, boys and girls. Lots of work to do, lots of work to do. Alright, I'm just gonna fall over and die now, guys. I can't even right now. I need water. Well, this guy right here has got to take some rest days. I have to. The legs are broken, shattered into a trillion pieces. I need a massage. I need something. Look at my face, guys. It's not the face of happiness. Alright, please like, subscribe. Please hit the bell button below. Leave a couple of comments. Come follow me at Don't Get Draw Cycling on Instagram. Arrangements for my funeral will be coming out this weekend.
Oh my god.
Strava ends with power profile links down below in the description, as always, guys. And until next time, don't get dropped, all right? Take care, everybody. Good night, everybody.